Okay, so this is just freaking amazing. I can't explain it to you right now. She's talking to somebody, but you gotta give me a minute. It's freaking you gotta wait. You gotta wait. I might have to delete this and do another one later. But just give me a minute. Matt, Joe, y'all just hang on, dude. Y'all just hang on. I don't know when the last time anybody's rode through Forsyth, but I'm gonna go ahead and tell you, this little girl, as soon as she starts doing it again, this girl loves her freaking job. Just give me a second. All right. By no means am I picking on her. But I mean, come on, bro. She's out there with her music playing in her ears. I mean, like I said, I'm not picking. But this motherfucker loves her job. I don't know how much she gets paid to hold his son. But believe me, it ain't enough. She ain't hit a good song yet. She was hitting a good song just a second ago. She was breaking it down.
That's how we do it on the south side. Swipe by egg, using all fives. Big booty bits in my archives. Potato on the barrel for you small fries. G4, G5 jet, export, import, checks on deck. Once the DJ drop this shit, make them shake it like Tourette's. Smoking on the top floor, in my eyes I can get lean in the baby bar. I try not to babysit.
Really, she not quit now.
Where once I might have.
I know this is kind of like borderline crazy, but just wait, man. Check her out. She loves her job. Matt, you went a little too far with that comment, buddy. Anyway, I mean, even Bentley's intrigued. Like, he's just like, he's the one that made me stop. But anyway, people like that, they love their job. Me, I'd be too embarrassed for that. Couldn't do it. Anyway, figured I'd share that with y'all. Y'all have a good one.